Nextly comes the proteins. So proteins are the nutrients which are important for the maintenance and for the repairing of the body, right? Children, they need more and more growth, right? The body of the children is the growing body. They grow. How the development of the child takes place when they take protein. So protein is there in the milk you eat, right? In the beans, in the yogurt you eat, in the nuts you eat, right? It is also there in the food like meat is there, fish is there, cheese is there, right? So in such a food, here I have shown the images also, right? So in such a food, proteins are there. Protein is basically called bodybuilding food. Why it is called bodybuilding food? Because it is required for the growth of your body. If you are not eating the protein, it means your body won't grow, right? So now you understand why your mother is insisting every day to drink milk. So if you are not drinking, you have to start drinking, because then only your body will grow, right? It is very important for the growth, overall growth of your body. Okay, the next nutrient which comes is vitamins, right? So vitamins, they help helps to form and to maintain the healthy teeth, bones and the skin, right? Plus vitamins also, it helps to fight against the infections and the diseases, right? If you are taking more vitamins, it means your body is more strong and you are not likely to get disease again and again. You won't get, right? Your body is your body will be having the tendency to fight against the disease. So vitamins will be there in almost all the vegetables and fruits. So every day you need to eat fresh fruits and vegetables, right? As they are very important. The food rich in vitamin, here some examples I would like to give you. Broccoli is there, papaya is there, almond, sunflower oil is there, spinach, carrot, pumpkin, orange, beans, right? And the some citrus fruits are also there. It contains vitamin C. So almost all the vegetables and the fruits, they contain the vitamins. The next important nutrient is mineral. The body needs many minerals, such as calcium is required for the bones and teeth. Iron is also required, sodium is required, potassium and many other. So all these minerals are actually required to make the body healthy, right? But in desired quantity, right? Calcium, as I told, is required for the to maintain the healthy bones and teeth. Like that, calcium is there in the milk and the milk products, right? Iron, it helps for the formation of the blood, so it is also very important. Right. So these were the important nutrients which we have studied today. Apart from this, water and roughage is also one of the important part which we should one of the important part of the food which we should take every day. Water, it is very important, as it regulates the temperature of the body. It maintains the temperature. It does not allow the temperature to increase or to decrease. It always maintains it. Right, and it is very important for the skin, for the blood, for the digestive juice, for the digestion process. Right, okay. Now the roughage, it is actually the indigestible portion of the food which we get from the plants. It clears our stomach. It is obtained from the fruits and the vegetables and the outer covering of the cereals. Right, so this water and roughage is also one of the important part of our diet which we take every day. Okay, so after studying all these nutrients, what do you think? What you should eat every day? You should eat carbohydrates? No. You should eat proteins? No. You should only eat fats? Is it there? You should only eat vitamins? Is it there? Or minerals only? Or some combination like carbohydrates and proteins I'll eat, not other? No, it is not like that. You have to eat all this nutrient. That is, you have to eat all this food containing all this nutrient every day, this nutrient in the appropriate amount. So such a diet that has the proper proportions of carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals and water, it keeps our body healthy. Such a diet is called balanced diet. You should take balanced diet every day, right? So this was one of the important